And next up on the selection list, America's Singer,